games, they made their own fun.
He'd never seen a marker that glowed in the dark before.